Hello, everyone. Welcome to our studio today. I'm glad you joined us, and I hope you've been following this series. We've been doing some sketching on an artist that's similar to that guy that has a show on. I can't think of his name right off, but anyhow, come over and check it out, and we'll do a little more work on it. I want to show you a quick difference here. This is what you call a charcoal pencil. Now, watch this. If you can see that, the difference, how black that is. Well, the charcoal can do that for you. I won't use much of it here, but later on I may want to put some black on there like that. Anyhow, let's go back to the pencil because I'm working on the front end of the shoe here. And I want to put a highlight on it. I got it pretty dark with just a pencil. And I left a highlight here too. That looks pretty good. Okay, let's do the other shoe, and probably we'll come back and do a little more work on the blue jeans after we do the shoe. And I want it to be sort of dark. And right in here, for instance, I want it to be real dark. Now I'm making this sort of dark, but I want a light right there so you can see that there is an opening where the string will pull this. The shoe together there. See, that's about as dark as that, isn't it? I'm trying to get right around those little grommets. Yeah. As you can see, the black shoes really make a difference in the contrast of the whole picture. I'm about to run out of lead in this one. All right, that's pretty good. I want it to be another highlight, right? Real good highlight right there. And you can always go back with your kneaded eraser and pull out those highlights. We're trying to leave them mostly in there. We may need to go back a little bit. I about wore that one out. Let's just lay him over there. You know, I don't know if I probably should put some thread marks there. Let's color it in first, okay? Now I'm going to make it real dark on the edge. Hopefully. A little darker there. I believe, let's try that. You want to? I think that's about what we want. We've got a lot of cleanup to do, haven't we? That's no problem. We can do it. I'm gonna clean that up a little bit. Then I'm gonna add that to soul in here. All right, we're getting it. I looked at pretty good. Got a lot of cleaning up to do, but that's all right. Now I'm going to go back and work just a little bit on the blue jeans. I want to get them a little more rounder. And actually, I had some shadows right here. Let's get this one first. I had some shadows right in here. Sort of like that. Mm-hmm. Let's have it a little darker right in there. And a bolder line right here, maybe. Trying to get a little more contrast. Didn't mean to do that. Let's just make it darker there. I'm gonna erase a little of that. I think I might have got that too wide. I'm gonna go back and color that in. Now, let's see. We don't want that little dark room right there. Overall, it don't look too bad. After you get a little farther along, you sure get a lot of ugliness on it. But that's what we got our kneaded eraser for. And this is a... In my opinion, this is the best eraser that you can have for sketching. You see how it cleans that up? I need to go in there a little closer. I'm trying to get most of it. I had another charcoal over here. Let's see what it will do. Okay, I want it a little bit darker here. A little bit darker here. Pretty good. Pretty good. All right. All right, I think I'm going to have to leave you today. I believe we can call that a finished picture. Okay. What do you think? I think we can call that a finished picture, don't you? What do you say, Jim? Are we ready? All right. Mr. Jim Edwards, thank you so much for filming our show. He's been doing this for, this is the 15th year. Anyhow, we've enjoyed it so much, and we'll continue doing it. Long as we feel like it. Anyhow, come back next week. Goodbye and God bless.